Hey guys, what's going on, everybody? It's Mr. Summercam here, and welcome back to another BTS reaction. Today, we are back with yet another live performance of Life Goes On, guys. You guys might be getting tired of seeing these reactions. I hope not, but I just can't get enough of this. And this time, I feel like it's going to be another kind of special one, because, you know, with anyone else, you'd see another live performance of the same song, and you'd think, okay, it's going to be pretty much the same thing again, right? But with BTS, it seems like, you know, every single live performance, they put, you know, something that's a little extra into it, you know what I mean? Makes it special in another kind of way, and you know, it's just worth checking them all out. So today we're going to be checking out their performance on The Late Late Show with James Corden. They appeared on this last night or earlier this morning in the UK time, but yeah, really looking forward to checking it out. Hopefully you guys are as well, and without further ado, let's get right into it. Yeah, as always, guys, just before we do jump into it, if you're brand new to my channel, you've never seen my face before, and you have been enjoying these BTS reactions you've been seeing here, make sure you are subscribed down below. Click that button, guys. We do upload these every single day, and at the moment, multiple BTS reactions every single day with everything that's coming out. I really can't keep up with it, man, but yeah, I'm loving it. And if you'd like to support me even further, top right of my screen is my Instagram and my Twitter, @MrSummyCam, or both of them. I post updates on new videos, do little live streams and stuff like that, so it's definitely worth going and give me a follow if you haven't yet. And yeah, without further ado, we're not going to mess about anymore. We're going to get right into this performance of Life Goes on The Late Late Show. Let's go. The American Takeover is here, guys. We're going to get right into this. Let's go. Oh my God. Look at this set already. Look at those doors. No. Oh my, dude, the attention to detail. Can we just talk about it, man? Oh my God. First of all, Jungkook's hair. Hello. Second of all, COVID-19 pandemic, the times. Oh my God, this is beautiful, man. Jungkook with the newspaper. Who knew we needed that? The way we went through the door as well. Oh, he sounds so good. Oh, hello, Jimin. He's got my pajama bottoms. Okay, anyway, sorry, guys. That was the most English thing I've ever said. My word. But yeah, it's true. He has. Oh, my God. This is beautifully done. Oh, my God. RM. You can still see Jungkook in the background. This is so well done. He's gone outside, it's raining. Is that like lightning as well? Look at this lighting. Wow. Look at this cardigan. No. How'd you get there? Wait, this is trippy. This is really trippy. Wait, what is this room supposed to be with all the furniture like covered up? That's kind of creepy, dude. But anyway, we've got two Jungkooks right now. What's going on here? There's some duplication. I mean, I'm not complaining. Two Jungkooks is always better than one, but... What? That's so well done. Hello, Jin. Two V's, dude, I'm confused. Everyone's duplicated. Jimin's sweeping. RM's doing the vacuuming. Hobi's got a sheet in his hand. I live for them just like hanging out like this. Oh, here we go, Yoongi. Sorry, Yoongi, for interrupting you, but we need to talk about your leather jacket. Like, wow. Hello. Look at the black mic as well. He's just blacked out. Oh, and we got the snow again. There he is. Ooh. This is so beautifully done. Oh my. Wait, have we got a Christmas theme? Got a present, dude. This is what I need. Oh my God, dude. This is what I need to get me in the mood. You got a Christmas tree in the background. This is what I needed, man. I needed something to make me feel more Christmassy than I already am, and this is it. Oh my God, you got the stocking. No. Look at Jimin looking through the window. What is that? He's got like a little toy. Oh my god, this is too adorable. Jin singing into a candy cane. Oh my god, this is too good. No. Dude, this is it. Look at them all opening their gifts. Hobie, what are you doing over there in your glasses, sir? Look at them all trying on their clothes. Hobie doesn't look impressed. He's like, this doesn't fit me. Oh my god, man. Dude, that was so well done as well with the sets, like going through all the... Okay, this is like the fifth Jungkook. What is... Dude, Jungkook's hair. Jungkook's hair. Wait, what? Have you got a haircut for Christmas, Jungkook? Dude, that was so well put together. Like, the way... I love how they were individually introduced at the start. I love how it's like... I don't know how long this house is. It's obviously just the same room duplicated. And I don't know what... I don't know how they've done it. It's probably some sort of green screen stuff in the doorway. In the obviously, the glass in the door. But still, really, really well done, dude. The duplication. It felt like we had, like, a BTS in every single room. So we had, like, 7 BTSs, I swear. I'm not complaining. But, yeah, dude, that was really well put together. I love the kind of imagery we've got. I love the outfits. I love the Christmas theme as well. Oh my god, this fits as a Christmas song as well. Like, it's okay, it's just perfect, man. But yeah, as always, guys, I really hope you did enjoy today's video. If you did, a like rated down below, it'd be much appreciated. And if you're brand new to my channel, you've never seen my face before, you have been enjoying these BTS reactions you've been seeing, make sure you are subscribed down below, guys. Click that button, it'll mean the world. It's completely free, you can always change your mind. Thank you so much. And yeah, hopefully you all have a beautiful rest of your day. Hopefully you're staying safe with everything that's going on. We'll see you very soon in the next reaction video. Peace off.